look at this. Two adventurous Bucks County women crossed one thing off their bucket list this morning. Franny Locke and Betty Dean, both in their 80s, took this leap of faith with Skydive Philadelphia and Percussy. Look at them go. They provided us this GoPro video of the jump. I think they were saying the worst part was the jumping out part, and the rest was a piece of cake.